Hello world, this is Lockpicking Dev. Today I have an Illinois Duo padlock. Here's our key. Stick it in. Working. Look into our card. And let's give this sucker a shot. I've picked this a couple times in the past. It took quite a bit of time, but I think it's because I was using too much tension. So we'll see how it goes this time. So again, let's be careful of our tension. And I'm going to start on the top. So be careful of tension and make sure you're only picking one at a time. So that's why I like this really sharp hook. So it's nice and precise. Feeling nothing up top, let's go to the bottom. Really didn't feel anything in the bottom either. Check our side pins. Okay, actually we got pin 4 in the side pin. Let's keep going. Go. Remember not to put too much tension on. That's the core. There we go. Go. Felt like 4. It's a nice movement there. We'll check the other side pins now. It's like 1 is probably set. Check 2. Let's continue. There's another one in the very far back. Another one in the very far back. They have a bit of counter rotation in a sense to them whenever I pick them sometimes. Kind of odd. There. Yep. I'm not picking too hard either and causing that kind of rotation with my own pick force. Not putting a lot of tension on, so it shouldn't be the problem. check our stipends again. Get a different pick to try this out. That one's a little bit big. Feel for pin four back there. Check the bottom again. There we go. I really let off some tension to get that. One in the far back and the bottom. Check our top. Check our side. Trying to get into the back pin there. Okay, not feeling anything. Let's try the top again. Gotta remember the light tension. There we go. There we go. More progress, slowly but surely. Check our side pins again. top again. Go. Almost there. There has to be some sort of kind of rotation really going on here. Haven't looked too much in the inner mechanisms of this one actually. So we have some good rotation we just made. I'm gonna make sure. Ooh. Our pick stays, or our tension wrench stays in. I almost lost it there, so I'm going to switch out and reset. Here we go. Check our side pins again. In fact, I want to put my fingers on it. Got another one there. You're almost there. I think pin one at the top needs set. Trying to get under the dang thing. Let's use a different pick. Go. Still keep moving forward. We might be pushing a few things back and forth. We are moving forward. Check the very back here. Feel nothing, so I'm gonna check side pins. Everybody's got pin four on the side. Trying from the bottom now. There we go. There's the last one. There was our open. Right there in the back. So we will. There we are. Sorry about the shakiness. And here is our key. So That's the orientation I was picking it in. The side pins facing up. See them right there. And that is our Illinois Duo. That was a fun lock to pick. You can see that. It looked like it actually was doing some counter rotations in there. I'll definitely look in the mechanism of it. This is a fun lock to pick, and I feel lucky that I found a padlock for this. Really cool. All right, everyone. Thanks for watching.